Right, gonna play a slow strath spay this time, I love slow strath spays, and this is called The Shakings of the Pyokey, which was written by James Scott Skinner and Peter Milne, and apparently this relates to a period when they'd been in a pub. Never heard of a fiddler being in a pub, but they'd been in a pub, and they'd only enough money between the two of them for the shook out their pockets, their pooch or their pyoke, and they'd only enough money to buy one dram, desperately hard times. So they wrote this. So this is The Shakings of the Pyokey.